early morning. No one in the swimming pool yet. We are trying to go to Hollywood Studios walking. So now we are at the bus stop, and it took us around 7 minutes, but we were kind of like, well, I was kind of walking fast, so I believe it will take you around
10 minutes,
7 to 10 minutes, yeah, on the walk to Hollywood Studios. Oh no, there's many people again.
Cheerleaders are in.
Oh no, you're everywhere.
Looks like a very busy morning.
Even for early entrance. I mean, early entrance is quite gone, I think.
No, 8:30.
Oh, it's 8:30. Oh, so we made it.
Well, we've got to get through security yet.
Oh, well, let's say we made it.
Well,
we made it. I'm getting security at 8:30.
So yeah, 10-minute walk to here, 5-minute walk to Epcot.
That's kind of like, I know. Yeah, so not bad. I thought it was longer. Going to be longer than that, but not worse.
So if it's a 10 minute walk from the boardwalk, it's probably a 15 minute walk from Yacht Club if you're staying there.
Yes. Skyline. It's working today. As soon as they are working,
well,
fine. Well, right now it's not, but it is working. It might be dispatching something, but it is working. There you go. It's going out now. So that's how it looks at 8:30 in the morning. Well, it says ECVs to the right.
Is that rental? We've done this before.
Yeah, I know. It's very confusing. Well, let's see if the lady tells
me. Might be fine.
Yeah, seems that way. Let's go through.
Early entry, what does this sign say? Early entry.
Yes, let's follow this, I guess. Now that we made it. was trying to find the Club 33. Is it that door? Can we go inside this door? Greg? Can I go inside?
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know. So you go inside the places, yeah?
Yeah.
Call this, Economist.
It's recording you.
So you found it. This is not like a fancy entrance, it's not. You can also go upstairs. You want to go this way? So yeah, where is this? The therapy? So it's basically on the second floor. Pretty sunny now. So, what time is it?
11. No idea, not got a watch on.
It's 1, so I think we're done for the day. Hollywood Studios. We've done Sinkly Dog.
Midway Mania.
Yeah. Rise of the Resistance.
Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway.
Mm-hmm. And Rise of the Resistance was nice as always. Also, what was the canyons were not working again?
The canyons weren't working and the car got red.
Yeah, I don't know the last time that they worked, but last time it wasn't working either. And also the animatronic, which animatronic?
Kylo Ren wasn't
working. Kylo Ren, it was just not working. Last time it was, wasn't it?
When we
came here last time, yeah.
The canyons have been broken the whole time.
The canyons are still broken.
Sorry, the canyons.
The canyons. Well, that. So now we got like some drinks from Geoffrey's, which I don't know if Joe said before, but you got like 20% off if you are DVC.
Really cheap.
So that's why basically we're
like
having Geoffrey's.
$10 for two drinks.
Yeah, we're having Geoffrey's every single day.
It's a smaller queue than Starbucks.
Yeah, and actually they're really, really good. So yeah, do they have discount for AP?
I don't know. I think the DVC one's a bit bigger.
Yeah, so if they do, it's not the same. So for DVC, you get 20% off. So,
I'd be guessing if I said it was 10% for AP, but I think it is.
Yeah. Yeah, but for DVC, it's actually so good, such a good deal. So yeah, every day, get your freeze. And now we are again walking back on a path. You can see the Tower of Terror just back there. We didn't do it this time.
2 hour queue.
2 hour queue, yeah.
We're coming back tomorrow night though, so maybe then.
Yeah, well anyway, it's Saturday, so that's why it's also like the crowds are really long. So yeah, we're walking back on our way to the resort. Let's see if we do the swimming pool, because we always say, yeah, we're going to do the swimming pool in the middle of the day when it's hot. But then we always jump into another park. But this time it's just like so hot that it kind of feels like it's a day for the swimming pool. After that we'll go to Echo, just because it's just right there. We'll get some food at the festival. And then we are planning on having a look to Harmonious. Let's see, because last time we didn't see the projection quite well because we were far apart. So this time, I don't know, we were trying to see if there is any designated area for disability or if we can find a place. But basically, we just don't want, really want to wait for like an hour. We're not waiting for an hour.
We don't mind waiting 20 minutes.
20 minutes is alright, but more than that, we just can't make it. It's just so long. Let's see. So for once that we want to go to the swimming pool, it seems that the swimming pool is closed. Oh yeah, it's like close to a house.
It needs the garden suites.
Oh, that's what I mean. I oh look, if you mean it's got like a post, like a little house for the post. Oh,
that's so nice.
It's really quiet here.
This is so very, very positive.
People got their own houses, their own gardens, and now we're going to go to their swimming pool because the big swimming pool is closed.
It's quiet.
It's quiet, there's no one in there.
I hope it's open.
There's no people in the quiet. People.
Can we stay in one of these places?
There's no one.
Can we stay in one of
these? No. This is not the BBC, is it?
No.
No. No, no, no. Expensive. Wow. Oh, there's one person. No, two, three. Three people. Squirrel.
This is pretty nice.
Pretty quiet. Look, it seems the fountains are working today. They never work. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the one over there is working. Actually, I don't know if they are using it as a fountain or they're just like practicing just right before Harmonious tonight. Because normally they are not like this in the morning. Still, the one with the middle is not doing much. Because it's not very impressive. You were gonna go confused when they put the fountains by mistake.
I got confused when they decided to put those things in. End story. And they were very confused.
So what happened with the river here? It was the second time.
Just for the end.
Again.
So now we're just aimlessly sitting here wondering when it's going to happen again.
And it's not going to happen. And then when we decide to go, because we want to go and watch Harmonious, it's going to start again.
It's
and we're going to miss it again.
Evening of sitting around waiting for things tonight. I've got the delight of sitting around waiting for Harmonious coming up as well.
Yeah. It's a lot of waiting today.
But I've got a dessert in the room, so.
What do you got?
Some sort of muffin.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know what's in it.
Oh, it's the cookie muffin.
And I feel like I want to eat some more food, but we'll talk more about the art and whatever it is, the art festival, maybe when we get back.
How was the fountains? That thing's in Harmonious that they are using for fountains, that it was working.
Now the art has been great. I don't think the food has been fantastic. So yeah, we might have Rainbow Connection in 3 minutes, we don't know.
I don't know how many they are. They are at least
to
three,
do
four.
Every 10 minutes.
Yeah, but it shouldn't be. It's going to be a different one. It cannot be there. I'm going to be
Kermit all the time, every time.
This guy continues Kermit.
These don't let your imaginations run wild.
Bienvenidos.
Hello.
Hello.
Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination. For every sound, your ears are hearing. A thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us different things from just the sound. Your mind has wings. You can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing Figment. One sparkling light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
Often trigger the imagination.
Figment, don't let one go. If you fart again, you break witness for me.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
No!
Woohoo! You win one for Santa! You said it, Doc! Imagination is a blast!
Here we go. Thank you.